All right, guys. Well, AJ Ellis figures to be back behind the plate tomorrow, catching Clayton Kershaw in the finale here in Atlanta. But it was on Monday when AJ Ellis was catching his wife, Cindy, as far as the Boston Marathon was concerned. AJ Ellis took a red-eye flight from Los Angeles after the Sunday night game and flew into Boston as his wife, Cindy, ran the Boston Marathon for the first time. She was running it for a very good cause, however. They have a friend in their that is battling with cancer, Ryan Luz. You can see her there in the middle, battling with a very aggressive form of pediatric cancer. And AJ and Cindy Ellis were able to raise over $54,000 in the fight for pediatric cancer. And they personally donated $26,200 of their own money, $1,000 for every mile that Cindy ran in that Boston Marathon. A great day for AJ and his family. And congratulations to Cindy for finishing that marathon and also for the money that they raised.
Wow, it's awesome. Great stuff, Alana. Nobody better than that guy right there, AJ Ellis. Strike one to Justin Turner.